Load a kettlebell in goblet position at the center of your chest. Ensure the core stays engaged and the feet are pinched together to activate the inner thighs. At the bottom of each lunge, both knees should be bent at perfect 90-degree angles, just like in the tempo 90-90 lunge.